my unboxing friends. I do hope you are well today. My name is Christine, and I am here with a new subscription to my channel. It is Mint Mongoose. It is a jewelry subscription. You get it monthly. It runs about $14 a month. I prepaid ahead of time for a 6 or 12 month plan, a commitment. They call it a commitment. So you don't have to pay for the entire amount up front. They will allow you to make monthly payments on that commitment. Now, because I signed up for a 6 or a 12 month commitment, I was able to snag 3 extra pieces of jewelry. And that is a special that they are having right now. They call it the double first box. So instead of 3 pieces of jewelry, you get 6 with a 6 or 12 month commitment. So let's see what we got. Now, full disclosure, I did film this video already, but my dogs barked throughout the entire video. And when I was editing, I decided that could not be posted. I just couldn't post that. So I'm filming it again. So everything is already open, but I still will show you what it looked like. So these are the little boxes that they come in, the little envelopes. They have the Mint Mongoose logo on it. Very cute. And inside each one, they wrap it like this. Each bundle comes like that. All 3 pieces will come like that. So, and then they will put the paper in the back, and you get, yay, it's here, jewelry tips, a thank you note, and the card with the list of pieces of jewelry that you received. Now, you can specify silver, gold, rose gold, or all of it is fine. You know, you don't have to have a specific preference either. You can get all 3 if you like. Okay, so let's see what the first item is. Here is the first item. Now, each necklace comes with an extender with the Mint Mongoose medallion on it. And this one is just these silver beads. I love it. So let's put that on. I'm going to put it on the shortest one. Oops. Crap. So this is the shortest setting. I like that. That looks really cute. Now, the next piece that came with it, I'll reach over here and get them, are these little earrings. Aren't those cute? They kind of remind me of a sinker, you know, that you go fishing with, a little sinker. That's what it reminds me of. All right, come on. Am I in? Yep, I'm in. Very cute. And the third piece that came with is a longer necklace with the same little sinker on it. But it's very long. It has the extender. So let me put this one on. Very cute. Very cute. I could even have this lower so it just kind of fits right in there. Very nice. I like it. I like that. So now let's move on to my second bundle of jewelry that I got. So the first piece is a necklace and I love it. It has flower inside. Can you see that? Isn't that pretty? You can see through it on both sides. Now see the rim detail on this? Well, the earrings they sent with it match that. See that? It matches. So I thought that was very cute. I accidentally only grabbed one. I did get two. So that is very cute. I love that. And then the other piece that came with it, and how appropriate, because I said there was a flower inside, is a longer one and a longer necklace. Get it together. And it's a sunflower. And I happen to have a pair of silver sunflower earrings that would match that very well. So I got that. So I am so thrilled with what I got. Now, I switched to Mint Mongoose because I had some problems on Crate Joy. I wasn't the only one. I canceled for the holidays when I tried to sign back up. There were some issues. Apparently there's a bug going around that is interfering in the transactions that people are trying to make. Like, my card wasn't valid, it didn't exist, my address wasn't a good address. It's like, what? So I just gave up and moved on. So now I have Mint Mongoose, and let me tell you, I am thrilled. I am very happy right now. I mean, the jewelry I am wearing right now, three pieces, two necklaces and a pair of earrings, and then another set, two necklaces and a pair of earrings. I am thrilled. And they also, they encourage you to shop on their site. If you spend $40 on individual items in their shop, you will receive your next box free. So I just have to do a little shopping. They also have a reward program. So they give you points for every box you get, everything that extra that you purchase, you get, you know, rewards to use towards future purchases. Also, look at that gift certificate, $10. You can get $10 off of your first brand new subscription. Just use that code. Now, I don't know if this is a one-time gift certificate, so if you're the first person that uses it, then you'll get it. So I don't know if it's good for one person or if it's good for all of you. So just go ahead and try it and see if it works. And on that note, I am so glad you came by today. I appreciate your support. I do hope you have a great day, and I will see you soon.